That makes you the winner.
Helen! Don't you tell him anything!
And this guy, the loser, drop him!
No!
What a shame! He seemed like such a nice guy. Is that a friend of yours? Helen, you're gonna tell me where Dry Land is, or you'll be next.
Let's get our cards against my speed!
Hold on to that thought. Oh, shut up!
He's gone!
What does gone mean?
He's gone under the water!
No, that'll be the Mariner! The Mariner is under the water! Did I see anybody get leaving for this party? Was it up? Yeah.
And so the Deacon's threat has ended, and civilization may start anew on dry land, while the Mariner roams the four points of the compass on the end.
Okay, guys, so we're in Mighty Is True, and we're walking like the mummy, and also...
I'm about to go see Grinchmas.
Yeah, after we write the money. So I'm getting chills because I want something
else. Y'all cold?
No. Yes. Yes.
How do you have? You got gloves.
Yeah, that'll keep my hands. My hands get cold really, really, really fast. We'll do some daily stretching. Hey guys, we are Grinchmas Industries into these really cute, nice, soft pajamas. And so it says we're doing our Grinchmas cards. And it says, "Dear Mr. Grinch, I grew my heart 3 sizes this. Here are my good deeds." So. And then on the back it says Mr. Grinch and blah, XXO.
as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Oh, you're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You terrorize in your smile. You have all the common sweetness of a citizen of God, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'll take the seasick crocodile. Oh, innovation for me? Please, please, keep your seats. Welcome to our annual Hoobalation celebration. It's so wonderful to see all of you Hoobs, the tall and the small, from far and from near. Join in this celebration with Hula Day Cheer. As you know, it is tradition to remind ourselves what Christmas is truly about. We remember the small-hearted Grinch and his great Grinchy trick, the night he stole Christmas disguised as Saint Nick, and how our sweet Cindy Lou Who, I'm happy to say, showed us the true meaning of our beloved Christmas Day.
Okay, I can hear you.
What's that guy's fault?
The Grinch slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant around the whole room, and he took every present. He cleaned out the icebox as quick as a flash. Why, the Grinch even took the last can of Woo Hash. Toys, tinsel, and trim were looted with glee. Then he stole a light bulb from the tree. And the Grinch put his hand to his ear.
Hear that? No singing, no drumming, cause I, the Grinch, stop Christmas from coming!
Christmas come this way. Forest, door is welcome, Christmas, Christmas Day.
There you are, Mr. Grinch.
Kids today, what do you want?
To wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hmm?
No one should be alone on Christmas.
What? Christmas still came? Even though I stole it all.
How's my hair? There you are. All right. What do we have here?
You've got me, officer.
Mayor.
Whatever. I stole your Christmas. You have me. It's true.
He admitted it. You heard him, everyone.
Oh, come on.
Now, can we just get back to Christmas the way it's supposed to be? Grinchless.
Now.
Bring me the book. The term Grinchy shall apply when Christmas spirit is in short supply. If it's in the Book of Who, then in every way it has to be true.
Welcome Christmas, bring your cheer.
Cheer to all rooms far and near.
Christmas Day will always be just as long as we have leave.
Welcome Christmas,
while we stand heart to heart and hand in hand.
Every Who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, was singing. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same.
Oh, I was good. Oh, that was good.
As the mayor of Whoville, I hereby decree, let us light this stupendous, magnificent tree!
Everyone count for one!